Good morning, class.
Morning, sir.
You please have a seat.
Apparently, there are some teachers or things are going on. So we were just making the kids and the students and the teachers aware of what is happening and what will be the circumstances they will be facing.
Talking about problems would be anything and everything which is disturbing your peace, be it at home or at school. Maybe you have some learner who are troubling you. Maybe some teachers are teaching you at school. Please come and report them to me.
Oh, you're to come back to Bethanie because most of our learners, they opened up due to the fact that Oyo is there. Most of our learners dropped out. They only have grade 8. So they just come. They're always on streets and they're always trying to do funny stuff. So Oyo was one good thing that came there and it helped most of them to be in indoors and not on street busy with their usual stuff. Some of our learners, they smoke and some drink, but for this whole month that Oyo was there, the smoking reduced.
A school kid is not supposed to have any sexual relationship with anyone, but in this case she was having a relationship with the teacher and the teacher was arrested because he's not supposed to have any sexual relationship with a school kid.
Got pregnant and she told him, she said, don't say it's my baby, say it's your boyfriend's baby. And then he was calling her and saying, don't say it's my baby. So the wife just overheard and then she asked, is it your baby? Then he denied everything. Then she was like, take your bed and leave my house.
First time when I joined, I did not think I will stay a long time. Because the first day, it was but awkward between the guys. We were struggling to cope together. But because of the facilitator, Fly was a very good person. So he gave us time, everyone, to get together. So from day one to day two, everything gave us. From the second day onwards, everything went running smoothly. So I decided to stay in the group because it was for a good cause.
If you dump your baby, you are being jailed. Oh, give your baby to the child welfare. Baby, don't be not a solution. Use contraceptives.
Baby, you better be my guy.
town, and so we can take other youth out of school from alcohol and drugs abuse.
Was it fair for the teacher to go to prison?